Elijah, last night, as I laid whipped like a dog, held by a couple of your revolutionary compadres, all I could think in my mind was revenge, finishing you off. All I could think was something very radical, something very deep down inbred, something maybe I don't even want to mention. Elijah, this morning, the day after, I'm a little bruised, and I'm thinking just a little bit better. I take a look at really the overall situation, and what I see is two men, two revolutionaries, not representative of their people, but representative of a twisted cause, maybe something conjured up by Kevin Sullivan. So I apologize for you to your people, black, green, red, whatever, but the lines have been clearly drawn. Stop everything you're doing, and I want you to take a look at this face. Because we both have two eyes, Elijah and Kareem. We both speak, and we both talk. We have two arms, we've got two legs. But we don't look the same, brother. Coming down the street or looking in the mirror, we don't look the straight, look the same. And that's where the big difference is between me and you. And the big difference, my friend, is what you did to me. And you're going to have to pay like you've never paid before, because nobody holds me and whips me. And you just heard from me now, and you haven't heard from the rest of the family. My son, my best friend, are going to be coming down on you like it's never been come down before. And I'm going to tell you something, Elijah, Kareem, Leroy, whatever your name is, brother, you're going to be back calling a cotton sack in South Carolina before I'm through with you, Daddy.